Hey everybody, it's your girl V. Come on in. Come on in. We at the noonday, top of the hour, baby. We about to do that red stool. I got a guest in the house. Now, I know I told you that I was going to do it like on Wednesdays, okay? But because of the holidays coming up, I wanted to make sure that we support our small businesses as much as possible before the holiday and make sure that everybody knows exactly what they do, what they're doing, what they have to offer, how they can help you, how they can help your family during this holiday season, okay? All right, I'm going to turn it all the way up. Give everybody a little time to get in here, y'all. All right, let me just give them a little time to get in here. And then we will take it from there. Hey, Imogene, how are you? Glad to see you this morning. Beautiful Friday morning, sun shining, feel good. It's nice and chilly out there. So we're going to stay nice and cozy up in here, okay? Got a guest for us today that's going to be on telling us about what they do, their business, and what they do, and how they do some things, okay? Hello, Miss Wilson, how are you? Thank you for joining. Hello, Ms. Harton. Thank you so much for joining in with us. Hey, Joyce Lockett, how are you today? We're about to do our little red stool today. We're gonna do that. Hey, love it. How are you, babe? My whole reasoning, primary focus with the red stool is small businesses, trying to push and support them. Want to make sure everybody's able to keep the doors open. Want to just support. Hey, babe, how you doing? That's my hubby, Eddie Sharp. Thanks for joining in, baby. All right, Love It is here. I'm doing good. I'm doing real good today, Joyce, doing good. Hello, how are you? Good, come on in, welcome. It is. What can we help you find?
I don't know, this is the first time I've been over a shop.
Oh, okay, take your time, browse through.
I'm looking at the shops and seeing what's around.
Okay. We do a little, support small business talk every, I've did it so far for the last couple of days. I'm going to do it through next week on Wednesday, supporting small businesses. So I have a small business manager right here that we're about to go live. If you don't mind us doing live while you're in the store. Okay. Let me know if you need help with anything. And my daughter is also available. Both of us can help you, okay?
Thank you
so much for coming in.
Good job. I love it.
Thank you. Were you first time in the store, you say?
Yeah, we just moved from Ohio.
From Ohio?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I came over here to that village market.
Oh, okay.
To get cookies for Christmas.
Gotcha. Okay.
Somebody guided me there, so I was like, okay, now I gotta try to find Ingleside.
So okay.
I didn't even know how to get here.
So see, that's another little thing that we're gonna be having. So small businesses, when they come in, they talk about what they do or whatever. So it might be somebody that's on our red, we call it the red stool, child. We got a nice little red stool. Let me show you what it looks like. We got little red stools. But anyway, that's my purpose. So if somebody has a small business and they talk about it, tell about it or whatever, you might be able to pick up a name or whatever from there, knowing that it's a small business that's, you know, somebody that you can start utilizing for whatever. So ladies and gentlemen, my husband is on. We have a guest in the house. She is from Ohio. Tell them hello, everybody. See, I got another guest in the audience, Teresa Mack. Yes. I got another guest walking through the door, Sonya Smith, Pastor Sonya Smith, walking through the door. So she's on, she's on live. We're getting ready to do our red stool. So you're just in time. All right, everybody. Hey, Miss Zandra Durham. Thank you so much. Angels of Mercy is in the house with us. The owner of Angels of Mercy is Zandra Durham. She sent her office manager, Miss Robin. Robin is with us this morning. Angels of Mercy is a nice home care, privately owned by Zandra Durham for more than 18 years now. And she is in the house with us. And I brought her in this morning because I know sometimes there are people that need home health assistance with, you know, taking care of their loved ones in the home, and especially during the holiday season. So I wanted to make sure that I introduce you all to Zandra. And Zandra is not physically here, but she is on live. So if you have any further questions or anything, her office manager, Robin, is awesome. I will have some cards or whatever. I will have anything you need information-wise, and I can just pass it right over to her if there's something that you actually need, okay? Thank you so much for coming in, doll. Okay, all right. But this morning, I have Miss Robin. I'm going to turn it around. Miss Robin, you are now officially on the Red Stool, baby. That's a new show. And woo, 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 woo. I got an audience. I got my own audience. Woo! Yes. So we are officially going to be doing the Red Stool, and we're going to be telling about all small businesses, because my whole primary goal is for all of our small businesses to stay open as much as possible. We have worked too hard to close our doors, and I'm going to be praying that God just continue to bless, and keep these doors open of all small businesses, because small business is such an asset to the community. And this morning, Zandra could not make it, but she did send Ms. Robin, her office manager. So this morning, Robin, if you don't mind, please tell us about your business, Angels of Mercy, what you guys do, what you have to offer to the community, and you know, how we can contact you and that kind of thing, okay?
All right, well, first of all, good afternoon to everyone. I'm so glad to be here.
Yes.
Just to wish you, first of all, wish you a Merry Christmas, and we're just so glad we made it to Christmas.
We have.
But we're still here. Angels of Mercy has been around since 2002, mm-hmm. providing quality care in the home setting. From Middle Georgia, we service 31 counties. We come in, we help with personal care, we help with grooming, we help with light housekeeping. Whatever we can do to take the load off, that's what we do.
Okay.
It's all types of things that we can help in the home. It's not just the personal care. I mean, if you need somebody to come in and help you with that respite care or that caregiver burnout, because that happens. Mm-hmm. And even in the holiday season, we sometimes forget that families still deal with people in the home. They're still dealing with their loved one. The loved one is still sick. The loved one is still needing care.
Okay.
And we are here. We are here.
Okay.
We are here, and we're ready to help you. We can help you if you want to need assistance through the VA. We take that source, pay source. If you need private pay, we can help you with that.
Okay.
Anything that we can do, we also do referrals to Medicaid through Area Agency on Aging.
Okay.
And we also do it through the Crossroads Source Program. So if you have questions about anything like that, feel free to call us at 478-745-5111.
Okay.
If you can answer any questions, we'll be glad that you called. Glad to help you in any way that we can.
Y'all are the best. I'm telling you. From my nursing side in business, I've used you all several times in referring patients over to you to make sure that you go in, evaluate, take care of them. And you have nurses on staff, right?
We do. We have nurses on staff.
Okay. So nurses. And so you are able to give like injections if needed or anything like that?
No injections. We actually do personal care with anything as far as the grooming, the bathing, the dressing. Reminding them to take the medication, which is very important.
Mm-hmm.
Depending on a person's condition, they can forget
okay.
to take their medicine. So we're there in the home to remind them to take it at morning, take it at noon, and take it at night.
Okay. And I did understand you and hear you to say light housekeeping.
Light housekeeping, correct.
Okay. All right. What about anything in reference to doctor's appointments? Do you all do
anything? We do. We can escort the doctor's appointments. We can also make transportation arrangements with the logistic care program.
Okay.
So we are very well aware of that.
Okay. Okay. All right, everybody. You heard it all the way from Angels of Mercy. And where? Tell me where you're located now, because you have a new location.
We're at 3085 Vineville Avenue in Macon, Georgia.
Right here in Macon, Georgia. Y'all heard her say right here in Macon, Georgia.
Right here in Macon, Georgia.
Good, good, good. Robin, if you don't mind, tell us a few of the pay sources again, please.
We VA, private. We do source, area agency on age, which is community care.
Mm-hmm.
And then we also take long-term care policies as well.
Okay. Okay. All right. All right. That's Robin Clemens. She's here. She is the office manager for Angels of Mercy. Zandria Durham is the owner of Angels of Mercy. Wonderful, wonderful women that have been in my life for a really long time. Support them. Support me in any kind of way. I call last minute. Of course, you know, things don't hit me until last minute. And these are some of the people that will always make it happen for you last minute. Okay? Okay? So I am truly grateful to have you this morning. Thank you so much for taking time out of your day to sit with me on my red stool, my new show. And I had audience this morning that I'm so excited about. Woo! Y'all hear my audience in the background? Girl, we're going to speak this thing. We're going to make this thing happen. Yes. So we are so excited over here this morning. We're getting ready for the holidays, and we're going to be making some things happen. I'm so appreciative for each and every one of you, because you guys just always show up and support. It doesn't matter what's going on. You always show up and support, and y'all are awesome. I really, really appreciate that. And tonight we're going to be having Twas the Night Before Christmas.
All right.
Okay? Twas the Friday Before Christmas. And yes, this is going to be a 2-hour event. Now, let me tell you, I know what the flyer said. The flyer said from 7 to 8. So what that means is from 7 to 8, I will do your show as usual. So I'll offer you all the gifts and everything that you can purchase, you know, buy your gifts, buy your merchandise or whatever. But baby, at 8 p.m., here come the after party.
All right.
Y'all remember now. Y'all remember when we had the juke joint?
All right.
We had a ball. That was a 2-hour show. We got an after party for you tonight, baby. All through the house. Was it Twas the Night Before Christmas? And all through the house, baby. We're going to have a party going on. We got to social distance. We got to make sure everything is good. You know, we're going to keep it safe, but we're going to have a good time. This will be the last show, actual show before Christmas, okay? So I will have all kind of goodies there for you to purchase tonight, all kinds of things. We're going to have all kind of deals, specials, or whatever you don't want to miss. Share it. Go ahead and share it with your friend. I'm going to come back on a little later. I'm going to give you a holiday drink that I want you to make tonight, that you can go ahead and make it and have it ready by the time we get ready to come on show. I'll give you a recipe for a holiday drink, okay?
All right.
Okay? Secret. Girl thing. Girl code.
Girl code. Girl code.
Girl code. Girl code. Okay, and y'all don't see something that's new. Where is it, Shay? Where is it? Let me get it. Girl code. A little something. Logo. Here we go. Yes. So y'all know Shay used to be a little bartender or whatever. So she gonna give y'all a real good recipe that y'all can stay home and drink. You don't have to stay home, honey. You ain't gonna be able to drive and go nowhere with it. You don't have to stay home and drink it. But Shay just came up with another little new addition to Cufflinks. It just came out just this morning.
Well, it don't come out until January the 5th,
to
my birthday.
It comes out on January 5th,
her
birthday.
My t-shirts as of right now, but my actual line does not drop until January 5th.
January 5th on the birthday. Okay, y'all don't see that GC right there. Shay, can I see the back? Can we see the back? On GC, GC is girl code. I just gave y'all that girl code. Girl code. See, I wasn't playing when I told y'all girl code. I got you. So girl code is going to be giving us a recipe. On Friday nights from now on, she's going to be giving us something cute that we can have to drink while we watch our show. So we're going to have something else to look forward to. We are going to have a ball. Yes, and I have, I got Teresa. Teresa Mack. Now, y'all see Teresa, who always is on my live. She's on my page. She's always supporting. My girl drove all the way up here today from Cochran, Georgia, my hometown, y'all. Go ahead and give her some love, y'all. Give her some love. Teresa supports faithfully. So this morning she said she wanted to be here before the live because she wanted to be one of those first people in my audience. So y'all, guess what? The show is about to go. This thing is about to blow up, y'all. This thing is about to blow up. Yes, 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 yes. So, yeah, and then I have another guest. I have another guest. Okay. I have another guest in the audience. Okay. I got another guest in the house. Yes, I got Pastor Sonia Smith.
So this is one of my favorite shops. Like my favorite shop. This is just the place to be.
Oh.
I love you, Virginia. I love what you're doing. And tonight I'm so excited because can I add on to your little poem?
Come on.
Because of this drink Shay is gonna give you.
Uh-huh.
Okay, says the pastor.
Uh-huh.
It was the night before Christmas,
uh-huh,
all through the house.
Uh-huh.
Not a creature was sleeping.
Uh-huh.
Not even the mouse.
Boom! You heard it. You heard it from the pastor. She said you heard it from the pastor herself, so guess what? Y'all, we are gonna have so much fun. This is the holiday season. I know it's been a lot that has happened throughout the year, y'all, but we got to keep our spirits up. We got to push each other. We got to encourage each other, and that's all I'm trying to do. So you will see all kinds of small businesses start to come through Daemarii's Unique Boutique, because as I am blessed, I want to be a blessing, okay? So if I can help keep somebody's business going just by telling what they do, we want to make sure that we do that. My husband and I, Mr. Sharp, we want to make sure we always support. He's always pushing me, y'all. He's in the background. You don't see him much. You don't hear him much. But he makes some things happen, okay? Love, love, love that man, honey. I would do anything for you, baby. Okay? Whoa! But let me stop, because it was the night before Christmas. So, but we just gonna have a good old time. Okay, babe, you asking for the number? Are you asking for the number for Angels of Mercy again? Is that what we're needing?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Robin.
478-745-5111.
Tell me one more time, Robin.
478-745-5111.
478-745-5111. Okay? Anytime you need anything, please don't hesitate. If it's in relation to nursing, anything, any kind of in-home care, anything like that. These ladies, if they can't help you, I promise you, they have always been assistance to me. They will find someone that can. Okay? All right. You heard it live. You heard it from the pastor. She said towards the night before Christmas. Phone number. We're giving the phone number too fast. Okay, here we go.
478-745-5111.
Okay? All right. So, yes, you heard it. We've had fun already. Today, Daemarii's will be closing at 2. We're going to get ready for your show tonight because we got to bring it to you. We got to take that thing on up a notch. We will not be in the store tonight. We will be at the house tonight because it's the house party, okay? Because I don't want to drive from over here home, honey, after I give y'all that good old show. But anyway, so what we're going to do is tomorrow, your items will be ready for pickup from 11 to 2 tomorrow. Anything that you purchase tonight will be ready for pickup. We can ship out the whole 9 yards. I can tell you on shipping, right now, I would prefer that we pay a little extra fee and do UPS because the mail has been running extremely slow when we're shipping items, okay? So we'll talk about that again tonight. Tomorrow, I will have another guest with me that will be in the house. We will have Carolyn's Jams and Jellies. When I tell you, Miss Carolyn can make some jams and some jellies, baby. And she's also going to have some other little sweet treats. She's going to have some cookies. She's going to have some pound cake. She might even have some doggone cheesecakes. She may have, we don't know what all Miss Carolyn's going to bring up in here. But what I do know is it's going to be in the house in the morning at 11 o'clock when we open those doors. So come out and support small businesses. We matter. Community, we need small businesses to survive. So we're going to make it happen, okay? We want to be a resource for everybody else. That's what we're trying to do. So guess what? Y'all, I got to check. I'm having too much fun this morning. I got to check out of here. I got to check out. Shoot, I got to come back to work tonight. But it's your girl, V. You already know. Thank y'all so much for joining in at our noonday Red Stool, our new show. And you can come in and be in the audience anytime you get ready, honey, because we're going to build this audience. I promise you we're going to build this audience. It's your girl, V, y'all. I got to go. Love you all much, and I got to check out. Okay?